Innsbruck Tower Chanex 004 at runway 26 ready for takeoff IFR to Gatwick.
Chanex 004 cleared for takeoff runway 26.
Cleared for takeoff runway 26 Chanex 004.
Altimeter 29 or decimal 88.
Chanx 004, gain speed below 210 knots.
Keep speed below 210 knots, Chanx 004.
ILS runway 08 right approached by a Betos transition clear to Betos Lufthansa 1833 heavy.
00.
Chinook 004 center, continue to Unova as planned. Chinook 004 climb and maintain flight level 360.
Climb and maintain flight level 360, Chinook 004.
Thank you.
next 004. Paris Center, Janux 004, flight level 380.
Janux 004, Paris Center, continue as planned.
04. Request flight level 240.
Phoenix 004 descend and maintain flight level 240.
Descend and maintain flight level 240, Janex 004. and maintain flight level 200 Chan X 004.
Center, continue to Alesso as planned. Chan-X 004, you are flight 1 mile southeast. Descend and maintain 8,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 26 left approach by Timba transition. Clear to Timba. Chan-X 004, descend and maintain 3,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 26 left approach by Timba transition. Clear to Timba Chan-X 004. Chan-X 004. Gatwick approach Chan-X 004 is out of 9,700 feet for 3,000 feet.
Chan-X 004 Gatwick approach. Continue to Timba as planned. Altimeter tree 0.15. 04, please expedite your descent to 3,000 feet. Channex 004, descent and maintain 4,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, Channex 004. Descend and maintain 2,000 feet, Channex 004.
004, you are 900 miles east of Gatwick. Contact Gatwick Tower on 124.23 when inbound on the approach.
Tower on 124.23, Chanux 004. Gatwick Tower, Chanux 004, 8 miles east inbound ILS runway 26 left approach.
Chanux 004, Gatwick Tower. Cleared ILS runway 26 left approach. Altimeter 29.9 to wind 272 entry.
Cleared ILS runway 26 left approach, Chanux 004.
Too low, terrain. 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 Too low, terrain.
20, retard. Glide. Glide.
Going to 121.805, Chanux 004.